Coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday, Fraser Price speaks about postponement of Tokyo Olympics, and regulatory body offers temporary assistance to horsemen.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details coming up after the break.